and is making me want to join. Now, from a boxing ring to a theatrical stage, next we're going to introduce to you veteran performer Feng Yuanzheng, who is wearing a different hat this time around. Many of you might know him as one of the best-known villains in the history of Chinese TV series. And with more than 30-plus years of acting experience, he's passing on what he knows best to the next generation of young actors. Let's find out about his ongoing projects.
Prominent Chinese theater professionals at the Beijing People's Art Theater are engaged in training young actors. Among them is the 60-year-old actor Feng Yuanzheng, whose objective is cultural inheritance and innovation.
We did a youth training program, reading aloud, every day, and then we sent them to do the most basic training.
Feng's workshops have greatly benefited the young actors. He has condensed over 30 years of first-hand acting experiences into a teaching course.
原来我们经常会提的一些小问题，什么台词听不清。 说明白，现在好像一些简单的小问题已经不是问题了，所以现在依旧是不用话筒，不用麦，但是他们的最基本的很多东西，比3年前有了特别大的一个提高。就是你在旁边站着，他会觉得有一种安定的感觉，就是比较稳的，或者你跟他说一句说，好好的放松，没事儿就可以了。对，其实他们是需要的就是你的一个鼓励啊，或者一句。
Last September, Feng put on a new version of the classical play Sunrise, paying tribute to Chinese dramatist Cao Yu, who is also the founding director of the Beijing People's Art Theater. On the basis of being faithful to the original work, Feng engaged in creative and artistic explorations so as to resonate with a younger audience. Earlier this year, the Beijing People's Art Theater launched a new play, Gu Wan, or Antique, that featured an entire cast of young actors.
We Beijingers have a saying called "one scene, one girl." That means that we don't repeat the same scene. That means that we 或者是新的审美，去展现中国的美。